I'm back, and the question on everyone's mind is, can you beat Resident Evil 4 with the Infinite Rocket Launcher?
That was insane.